2020, you and 81 million Americans voted to save our democracy. That's why Donald Trump isn't just a former president, he is a defeated former president. Single Republican in the House, every single Republican in the Senate, every single one, hear this, America. Every single Republican voted against lower drug prices, against lower health care costs, against tackling the climate crisis, against lower energy costs, against creating good paying jobs, against the fair taxes, every single one. The court, in this opinion, used the phrase that women have a right to vote and change this. Well, guess what? MAGA Republicans don't have a clue about this.